guys, welcome back to Art a la Carte, and this is a bonus video where I'm going to show you how I colored the cupcake from my previous video. I chose out my colors, and you're going to notice I didn't choose that just one color pink. I actually chose that several different shades, because when you're coloring things up with color pencils, it's really great if you can layer those colors up on top of each other. So I'm going to start first with just my lightest shade of pink, and I'm going to color the cupcake paper that color. And then I'll go back over it with a little bit more pressure and add in my shadowing. And I'm going to have a shadow cast from where the frosting kind of came out. It's going to push that cupcake paper back and bring the frosting back out. Then I'm going to take you in a darker shade of pink, kind of a reddish pink, and I'm going to go in there and add even a little bit more of a darker shade there. But I'm layering these colors up to give it a little bit more texture and depth to that. And you can continue adding as many different shades as you want and kind of play around with it, see what kind of effects you get. For the top, I decided I wanted to go with a white frosting with rainbow colored sprinkles. So I chose out my colored pencils that I wanted for the rainbows, sprinkles, and then began to apply them to the frosting in a pattern that would be where two colors weren't touching each other, weren't side by side. For the cherry, I just took a nice bright red and I applied that to the cherry, but I left a little space white at the top, like two little dots for reflection. And then I used a dark maroon or burgundy to give a little shadowing to the bottom side of the cupcake as well. And that really gave a nice dimension to the cupcake and kind of made it look a little bit 3D-ish. So the last thing is to add some shading to the actual frosting. Because it's white, naturally the frosting would be kind of a gray color in shading. But if you take another color, and in this case I'm using a purple, I'm going to lay that in over top and give it kind of a pearlesque look to it. So you can see it kind of right over there on top of the white frosting. Then I'm simply going to add in a little bit of ground shadow and a couple few more details. And we're just about done. So yeah, this was fun. I know this was really just a fast little video. I just kind of wanted to give a little bit more in depth of how I went about coloring my cupcake. I had several people asking me how I did that, so I thought, well, I will just make a quick video on how to do that. So thanks for watching. God bless you guys, and we'll see you in our next video. Bye bye.